Wildfire right now burning near the entrance of Denali National Park in Alaska, and it's forcing one of the state's most popular tourist destinations to temporarily close. The park says that includes the trails and the campgrounds. It also says about 150 Park National employees housed in the facility near the fire had to be evacuated. Alaska Fire Services are working to contain the flames north of the park's entrance right now. The fire is estimated to be about half a square mile in size.